Good morning, fam, and happy Monday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another work week inspirational and encouraging message for today. I pray that you had a good weekend and that you allowed the good Lord to work on you and through you to edify the body of Christ. Last week, the Lord inspired me to focus on love. This week, He's inspiring me to focus on accountability. Because sometimes we can get so caught up in the routine day-to-day hustles and struggles of life and forget about the importance of having someone or a group of believers that you can count on or call on in times of need. And I like to refer to these believers as accountability partners. When we look at different verses in the Bible, it is full of scriptures on accountability or examples of accountability partners. Today, we're going to be coming out of the book of Ecclesiastes in chapter 4, verses 9 through 10, where it reads, "Two are better than one, because they have a good reward for their toil. For if they fall, one will lift up his fellow. But woe to him who is alone, when he falls and has not another to lift him up." I understand that some of us may struggle with trust issues. And I would be lying if I said that I didn't struggle with trusting people at some point in my life. But this scripture is one of the many that points out the relevance and importance of having an accountability partner. Because there's going to be times when you fall down and will need help getting back up again. Your accountability partner will be there to help lift you up, brush you off, and assist you in moving forward to continue the race of life. But when one has no one to help them in the race of life, when they fall, their progress stops or stalls until they're able to get back up again. And when they look back at the situation and over their life, they began to realize how much opportunity was lost and how much ground they could have made up if they had someone to pick them up and help them continue on in the race. So I encourage you to be open-minded and open-hearted to having an accountability partner, because you never know when you'll need that assistance. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian that He called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.